Hey, Chucky.
Dexter.
I've been attempting to sing another one of my favorite Keith Green's popular, if not most popular, songs. Oh Lord, You're Beautiful.
Oh yeah, that is certainly one of my favorites as well. Its timeless message of devotion and the longing for a deeper connection with God continues to resonate with believers.
It's a love song to God, sung to Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior.
The lyrics to the song express a deep sense of awe, reverence, and adoration for God's beauty. It reflects Keith's personal and intimate relationship with God, acknowledging His majesty and the profound impact His presence has on the worshipper's life. The song emphasizes the desire to dwell in God's presence and to experience His love and grace.
Well, I'm feeling inspired to listen to it right now.
You mentioned singing it. Why don't you give it a go?
If you guys would help me with some harmonies, I'd be willing to give it a try.
Sure, I'll do it. Let's give it a try then.
Okay, guys, let's do it.
For when your eyes are on this child, your grace abounds to me. Oh Lord, You're beautiful. Your face is all I see. Lord, and when I'm doing
face.